Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. So today the video is more on luxury unboxing. So I have been in a circuit breaker in Singapore, which is going to through 2 months, and to reward myself by doing a good job, so I purchase some Dior things from my local SA. He's very helpful, and then he's very nice to help me to check all the items is available and how much is the price. So this is my true first purchase and unboxing, truly without seeing the physical items. So based on the picture I sent to my SA, and then they just deliver the things to my home directly. So they do this home delivery because of these 2 months they are not able to open their retail stores, which is a good thing, and because they don't have the website to for their clients to buy online. Okay, so I purchased 3 items from Dior, and then if you see, I finally got the star things. Okay, this is the first box. It is things that I've been looking for so long, and then I plan to buy when the retail stores open at Marina Bay Sands, but it keep extending from 1 month to 2 months, and now it's going to 3rd month for June, because the government issued that it will end the circuit breakers, but the retail stores couldn't open yet. Okay, so the first one is Dior earrings. So this is their signatures, which is the B with some crystal and pearl. Okay, so we have the authenticity cards, and then wow, this is really truly amazing. I hope that we can go back to work and do our social things as normal, so I can wear these pretty earrings. Pardon for my big fat fingers and palms. Yeah, my hand is very big. Okay, so you see, this is the my SA say this is their signature. Oh, cannot focus. The signature B signature with a pearl and with some crystals. I don't know. I'm not sure what crystal is this, but the price wise, this is $450 for one. So they didn't sell on pair. So actually, it's better. So we can choose a different design for right ears or left ears. Okay, so I show you one more time because it's really truly a beauty, and I can't wait to try. Later I will show in the video how it looks like when we try to on the ear. Okay, the second is another second box. Is they are giving a bigger box, but actually it's another pair of okay, ta-da, open it, it's earring also. Okay, I can't wait. So this earring I have been eyeing for almost 1 year, but not sure if I should buy, and finally I decided to buy since it's having the same pearl. So maybe I can wear it, the B one on the right ears and this one on the left ear. Yes, this is the ABCDior alphabet earrings with no crystal. Actually they have another design with a crystal, but I think it's too much for me if two both earrings having a crystal. So this one is the initial of my name, which is O. Okay, sorry for the big hand and fingers again. This is so good. Okay, so you can combine the design. Maybe if you want one side with your alphabet and the other side with another, they have more than that design. Beside the B, they have flowers, they have many things. Okay, so I already know how I'm going to wear it. So this B pair with my O. So the last okay, for the price wise, for the alphabet without crystal is $360. With the crystal is the same, with the B is $450. Okay, so next one is the one that I've been waiting for so long. I've been hesitating to buy, And finally, okay, I decide to reward myself. This is the saddle compact wallet. Look how beautiful is this. I'm asking my SA if they have the maroon colors, but actually they are out of stocks, and they say this is the one of the famous and bestseller design. So nowadays the wallet is are very compact. They're almost the same with the wallet holder. So I have been thinking, should I buy the wallet or the card holder? So finally I decided to buy the wallet. The interior outside is a canvas, but inside is a leather. So you have 4, 5, 6 compartments for cards, and then one for notes. And now I think they're given the authenticity cards to certify that this is authentic. And beside that, they also have a coins pouch, which is the wallet that all I need. I'm so happy with this purchase, and they also have the Dior. Okay, let me show you one more time how the Dior saddle wallet looks like. Okay, so it's it has all leathers, and it's fold into three parts, two and a half actually. The other half is like half because of the saddle. I think I will be using this wallet for a long time. Later I make a video to show you what it fits, because it has quite a big compartment of cards. And okay, I go back to the earrings again. I will show you how it looks like when I wear it. Okay, so first one is the B. It's taking quite a lot of time to open from the case, and then wear it. So so far I'm really happy with this three purchase, although it's in total it's not too cheap. Oh yeah, by the way, the wallet saddle is 770 SGD. But can consider like a reward for myself. Okay, so I will try first with the O, and we'll show you how it looks like when I wear it. And actually my earring is not too big, so not sure if it's fit properly. Yeah, that's me with my very big face. Yeah, this is the B, showing you more one time in more detail. In the living room, this is our place. We make the call, and I'm highly suspicious that everyone who sees you wants you. Okay, so yes, this is how it looks like when I wear the B earrings, B pearl earrings. Oh my god, it looks so nice, right? But just because my ear too small. Anyway, I loved my purchase. Overall, I really very happy with this earring also. So yeah, it's confirmed that I will wear this in one ear and a B on the other ear. Okay, so I recently crazy about this saddle pattern, so I also purchased the Dior makeup face powder. It's not face powder, but yeah, so it has the same design. So when we can go out as per normal, I will bring both items into my bag. Yes, actually I tried this before, so but I never really use it because I didn't go out except for groceries or to dabao food. Okay, one more look for you is the front and inner. Thank you all for watching. So just a quick recap on the three items. One is additional because I purchased quite a few months ago. So this is the Saddle Dior wallet, which is unexpectedly very nice, and I can see myself using this for quite long. And you see the side dimension depth is not too big, left and right hand side, but maybe let's see when I put my cards inside. And this is the alphabet earrings without the crystal one. So last one is the B. Okay, so thank you all for watching, and let me know in the comments below which item you like it or which one you plan to buy. Stay safe and take care. Bye bye. Okay, I forgot to add that this is the cards that my SA sent to me, which is very nice because he put some nice words for us to stay safe and then keep surviving this pandemic. Thank you, bye bye.